It's a long way from L.A. to Denver. It's a long time to hang in the sky. It's a long way home to Starwood and Aspen, a sweet Rocky Mountain paradise. Oh, my sweet Rocky Mountain paradise. Springtime is rolling round slowly. Gray skies are bringing me down. I can't remember when I've ever been so lonely. I forgot what it's like to be home. Can't remember what it's like to be home. But I think on my lady's sweet memories. I think on my children's sweet smiles. I think on my home Starwood and Aspen, all my friends and the snow-covered hills. Oh, my friends are the snow-covered hills. Can I tell you I'm happy to be here, to share and consider I see here the shadows and changes, and a feeling of new friends to find. And I see here some new friends to find. It's a long way from this place to Denver. It's a long time.
Born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast and it don't last for long. If the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it.
Stand by, coming up after this, a jingle dress dance special. So all you jingle dress dancers, stand by.
It's a little counter counting.
Yes.
Thank you. started with our first dancer. This is Susanna Sukalarkis. She does what is called a women's jingle dress dance. She's 7 years old. She's a member of the Oglala Lakota Nation. She's also my younger daughter. And this dance style originated in the Great Lakes area of the United States from the Ojibwe tribe. It was originally used as a medicine style of dance, but today it's more of a social dance that a lot of young ladies from other tribes have adopted, and they use in a powwow. You normally go to a powwow, you see a number of young ladies dressed in a similar style as this. It just kind of depends on the individual themselves, on how they design their regalia, the type of colors they use, and the type of designs they use. All the designs and the colors have different significance from every tribe in the United States. Some of them kind of represent like who they are and where they come from, different regions of the United States. But if you look on her regalia, all of her regalia is all handmade that her and her mother have worked on together. All her beadwork is also all handmade. So we're going to go ahead and let her demonstrate the women's jingle dress dance.